We came to Sarasota in the spring of 2004 after I had just retired. And I thought I could live in retirement for a while, and did, about 6 months, until I got bored with it. And thought I would try to do some volunteer jobs. So at that time, Friendship Center was pretty active in matching people with volunteer jobs. They may still be. And so I talked with them and got involved both with Meals on Wheels of Sarasota and also the Moat Aquarium. That was in the first part of 2005. Oh, I think with Meals on Wheels, it's just a feeling of altruism, of doing something without any expectation of anything in return, and knowing you're doing something that's helpful to people. In this case, it's people who are needy and unable to provide for themselves as far as meals, and really gives you a good feeling. I came here from, my wife and I came here from Reno, Nevada, and I had had a career as a member of the State Farm Insurance Claim Department, both initially as a claim representative and then for 25 years or so in claim management. So we decided that we would leave the desert and go for some green grass and warmer climate than Reno, and a drier, not as dry climate as Vegas, so we decided on Sarasota. Well, I don't think there's too much hidden about us. We like to travel. We hadn't traveled a great deal before we came here, and still haven't nearly as much as some people we know, but we do enjoy that, a few trips, cruises, and international travel. Every year we try to do one or two a year, but that's in addition to the volunteering, that's kind of the main thing I do. I don't know, just I guess maybe a couple of times where we've had emergency situations with people wanting me to call 911 or help out. I remember one young woman who was in a wheelchair. I think she had MS, had fallen, and couldn't get back in her chair, and I would have to try to help her back in. So you get a few things like that that are surprising and makes it, I guess, exciting in a way. You never know what's going to happen when you're doing this kind of work.